We are set to bring you baseball from one of the crown jewels of the sport, venerable Wrigley Field in Chicago. It should be a good Diamond Dynasty matchup. Here's the 2-1 pitch. Hard on the ground towards short. Owings is there. And he's retired here, one away. Stepping up now, Tony Gwynn. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Tony Gwynn.
You want to go down from there.
Liner towards second. But this is going to be hauled in out there at second base for out number two. Now with the 3-1 now. Number one would be next. That's popped up. Now towards short right field. Carew is there for it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Standing in, Rod Carew. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Down the first baseline, taken in by Carew. He'll take it to the bag himself, and the leadoff man is gone here to start the home first.
Batting second.
So one away here with a 1 count. Here's the pitch. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that'll hit off the ivy out there. The throw into second, and he's in at second base with a first inning double. Coming to the plate now, Victor Martinez. And he could get in a runner on second base. Shot toward right center. And that's in there. Base hit. Griffey rounds third and is digging for the plate. The run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. And he will pull into second with an RBI double. Here's Matt Adams now.
First baseman, Matt Adams.
Short, hit hard. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. Martinez rounds the corner and is headed home. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. It's a 2-0 ball game. Coming to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. Another first. Jose LeClerc, a right-hander. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. You can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two. As demonstrated there, that's a tough pitch to do anything with.
Yeah, good luck.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gap. Digging in, number one. He'll take his first hacks here.
Second baseman.
First delivery to him on the way. Lined but speared on a hop. Throw to first will be in time, and there's one gone here to start the second. So digging in now, Rod Carew, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Sent on the ground out to second. Towards second, Carew is there, and the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. 1-1. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Griffey going back. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. So stepping in, Chris Owings. He'll get us going here in the bottom half of the second. And here's a ball hit in the air. Carew ranging into shallow right, but he won't get there. It falls in. Now batting, Ken Griffey. A runner at first with no outs here. Goes the other way with it as this is in the air down the line in left. Under it now is Brantley, and he has it for the first out. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Getting Richard.
Your attention,
he could be bunting here in order to stay out of the double play. Richard. Max Moroff will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with the runner at first. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Hamilton is under it. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. digging in to try it again. Rod Carew, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. He's set, and the pitch. A shot down the first baseline. And this will find the wall out near the visitor's bullpen. Owings is on his way home. They'll extend their lead here as the runner scores from first. It's a 3-0 game. Here, Cedeño, the lefty standing 6 foot even, takes over the pitching duties here. Sent out to straightaway center field. Griffey waits on it. One away. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And that'll bring in the veteran catcher, Kurt Suzuki. Swing and a little blooper to center. Junior's coming in, but he can't make the play as it finds steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. Billy Butler will be summoned off the bench here as he'll pinch hit with a runner at first and one gone in the inning. Hit out toward second. And Butler's got himself a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
The batter,
here's Billy Hamilton standing. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Tony Gwynn. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Set to deliver the 0-1. And the runners again are off here. Now a swing and he pops him up. And this should do it. Arenado is there. Makes the catch and the ball game is over.
No errors. We left 2 men on base.